is turn it off. And if somebody out there does not like Donald Trump, but once it's kind of interested, please do listen, because I believe I will break it down pretty objectively and I will give you a lot of interesting insight into the whole situation. So.